So let us see how students can download the Zoom app. As a teaching faculty, we have downloaded the Zoom VC on our PC, and once we activate Zoom VC, it generates 10 numbers. These 10 numbers we need to share with the student. For student to participate in the or to join your Zoom lecture, they need to download Zoom app. So let us share how to download Zoom app for the student. So student need to go to Play Store. In Play Store, they need to type Zoom. Now we see Zoom Cloud Meeting. This is the app which we need to download. Now since I have already downloaded Zoom Cloud Meeting on my phone, so I can update it. So once it is updated, I'll show you how student can join instantly your lecture. Let's directly go to the Zoom app. So once I open the Zoom app, I need to now join lecture. So I need to click join. Moment I click on join, I need to enter the meeting ID. Teaching faculty, 10 numbers, 10 digits, what is shared with the student, student need to enter those 10 numbers here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, X. So after punching the number, I just need to click on join meeting. And instantly, I am connected to your lecture. Thanks for watching this video. For any queries, any clarification, kindly revert back.